Welcome back with the QB Doc. Today I want to talk about moving in the frontal plane and the hip abductors. Alright, so I'm going to define what the hip abductors are and why they're so important when playing the quarterback position. Alright, so my hip abductors are muscles on the outside part of the hip that allow me to do this motion. Alright, this motion is called hip abduction. Alright, so there's two primary hip abductors. You have what's called your TFL, or tensor fascia lata, which does hip flexion, abduction, as well as interrotation. And you have your primary hip abductor, which is your gluteus medius. And that muscle is your primary hip abductor, and is the one that we want to focus on the most today. All right, so why is this important? So a lot of times, since football players train a lot in the sagittal plane, you know, with squats, deadlifts, cleans, a lot of these power movements are in the sagittal plane. So a lot of times the hip abductors are overlooked in the training. But with me being a quarterback, this is important because I use my hip abductors primarily whenever I take a drop. I spend a lot of time in this frontal plane whenever I take my drop. Okay? So whenever I take the steps of my drop, it's important for me to be able to push off and use those hip abductors in a concentric manner to keep me back. But it's also more important to have really good control and stabilization, eccentric strength of my hip abductors, so I can control myself in the back of my drop. Because if I don't have good control in the back of my drop, and I'm gonna side bend here, and that ball is gonna go high every single time. So if I can't control in an eccentric manner and keep my hips and my shoulders on the same level, whenever I gotta push in my three-step drop with no hitch, my five-step drop with no hitch, that ball is gonna go high every single time, or it's just gonna be inaccurate in general. All right. So hip abductors. Extremely, extremely important. In our next video, we'll talk about two ways you can improve the strength of your hip abductors, and actually give you a way to strengthen them in a closed chain manner. So my ability to push off and then control in the back is gonna be important, but also ways to strengthen them in an open chain manner. If you wanna check out more of our stuff, you can check us out on Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook at the QB Docs.